Today's game is Plastomorphosis.
Ava, I hope somebody is listening to this recording. I'm on my way to the modern city. I guess you are just like me, evacuating from dark energy bursts that outspread on the continent. I hope the modern city will be a safe haven for me and other people too. Maybe even a home. I will be leaving notes just in case something goes wrong. But in some way, my gut instinct tells me that it's going to be...
Attention all citizens. Everyone who has just arrived in Modern City on the evacuation train must be screened for residual dark energy radiation. Any citizens who do not comply with this request will be subject to a charge of antisocial activity.
waiting for you. In a new place, in a new reality, where humanity is free from its shackles. Promise me that you will come. Hey, it's Eva speaking. I hope you're okay. I can't say that about myself. Sovereign soldiers are now trying to clean up the entire complex due to an equipment malfunction. I think I found a way to get out of here through the maintenance room. To open the maintenance room, you need to correctly place the power plugs into sockets, but to avoid the change of the code, I encrypted it in a small poem. Don't blame me, okay? I tried my best. The message with the poem will be sent immediately to your smartphone.
Punishment. Thank you. Oh!
transformation process has not been properly completed. All personnel must immediately dispose of spent material.
Thank you.
I'm ready. These tunnels will lead me to the surface, that's for sure. It's so dark that I'm afraid to go, but I need to move forward after what I've experienced and seen with my own eyes. I must get out and find shelter. I don't know if anybody will believe me. I can't go against the Sovereign himself. I don't believe the Sovereign is capable of such a thing. My body is different now.
Will I be able to accept it?